dari Slash of Earth. I am Florentius Theo Huij Bert, you can call me Theo. And I am from Pontianak, West Borneo. And I'm a student on Atma Jaya Yogyakarta University. Then I want to tell you and expand about how Peter Lin does his job and keep his health for a flavor development specialist. What is quality more important for Peter to able to do his job professionally? Then what's important, his skill or his talent? Now, I will give you the example and explain to you. I was make the discussion to the part, and the first part is I will explain what Peter Lin job, what he's do under Ben and Jerry's, and what he like to do. Then the second part is I will explain the talent and his skill. Before of that, I will tell you what is the meaning of skill and talent. And the third part, I will explain how Peter Lin does his job and keep his health. What sport he do and what kind of food he eat. Then the fourth, I will explain the most important thing that makes him able to become a professional worker, his health or his skill. Okay, so I will not make a long time, so let's start to the discussion. Let's start the discussion. On the first discussion, I will tell you and explain what Peter does. According to the model I studied on the YouTube videos and the website what I follow, Peter Lin worked for Ben and Jerry's company. The Ben's and Jerry company had a hit Peter on Australia. Ben and Jerry is the name of the brand who produce ice cream, and Ben and Jerry is under Unilever company. And then what I want to tell you about Peter Lin is a flavor development specialist on that company, I mean on Ben and Jerry. And then he was work for so long time. He was work from 1988 to 1997. I am still unborn. I'm not unborn. I was still unborn in 1997. He decided to stop, and the reason he stopped is because he said that they don't have running water for scooping their flavor. I still don't know what it means, but in that year he came out of the company and start some business and tried some work. One of them is to be a chef. And on a module what I studied, yes, there is his friend Peter Lin is a baker too, and then at but on 2008 he come back to Ben and Jerry, but then he so long to come back because they people on Ben and Jerry was make a party and welcome from her and propose for his comeback with some ceremony and playing harmonica. And that moment, Mac is so sad and so proud. And until now, he's still on Ben and Jerry company. Positive. On the two question and on question two, I will explain the talent and skill that Peter Lin has. But before I explain and tell you what his skill and his talent, I will tell you the definition about what is skill and what is talent. Then I will start from talent. Okay, talent for me, on my opinion, is I think talent is a genetically acquired ability. So when a man good at playing music and marry a woman that good play computer, and when they were married, then they have a child, then their child will have either one or both or both of their skill. Maybe his child will get a skill for playing music or play computer, or maybe their child will can play music, also can using computer perfectly. Then that is a talent. I mean, for me, and then I will continue what is skill. Skill for me is ability that need long-term training. That I mean is long-term training is skill. Then I'll tell you that skill is required dedication and hard work to getting it. Skill is divided into hard skill and soft skill. On hard skill for me, on my opinion, is the ability of learning outcome about a certain field of science. For example, a great person in aviation. I have a friend who smart on my class, but he never playing. He can play anything, and he never going to the organization. Never make a socialist from with my other friend. He only have one best friend, and that is the socialization. Socialization, but if you know that he's only upgrades his hard skill. Hard skill is like knowledge and many more. And I will explain to the soft skill. And soft skill for me is a skill to speak. I like speaking, speech, socialization, organization. And it's something like interaction with the other people. That I will example like my friend named Leo. Leo is a people who but he so active on activity outside over campus. Then he so good on speech and speaking. He have many friends, and that I think in my opinion that's them is of skill. But I was tell you what is skill and talent. Now I will tell you about what Peter Lin skill and talent. Peter Lin skill and talent I will give you the talent. His talent is he have a sensitive taste bud. It make he can feel about the taste. If have a different, he will know quickly. He will know it quickly. Then his skill, I divide it into two part: hard skill and soft skill. Hard skill that Peter Lin have is in have the knowledge about the test and the benefit of ingredients, then many more. That many more I think is he can produce a ice cream too because he was do it for a long time. And the soft skill he had is he has skill to speak to the other people. He can get customer because what he produce, what the test he make, it's all because he heard the other opinion. He heard the other what the other one. So that's he soft skill. On the third part is I will tell you, I will explain you how Peter Lin does his job and keep his calm. So I was watching for his videos on YouTube about what is daily. That I was watch is Peter Lin is going to the Ben and Jerry's headquarter on 7:30 p.m. Then he come. He like make some move to refresh and prepare the room and looking for the ingredient. What flavor? What the new flavor he will mimic? Who he will be met? And he start work at 9:30 a.m. At Ben and Jerry's theater, Peter Lin has his own room to work. Where is the room? There are refrigerator, on ice cream printer, mirror, and various things needed by Peter to maintain his health. He practice yoga every day. He practice at 11:30 a.m. He practice yoga at Ben and Jerry at guitar because Ben and Jerry guitar have a facility to the worker for sport room. So there Peter Lin practice yoga and maintain his health by instructor comment. That's make veterans keeps his health, and then he was avoid. He also avoid eggs and reduced the amount of consumption of red meat and cheese because he has some cholesterol disease count on 168. So the conclusion is, if we do a job, we need to keep our health because our health is important. Like Peter Lin, he always maintain his body by practicing yoga. Then, if we want to get a professional job, what job we like, we need to know what talent we have, and we need to train. Training more to get to getting our skill and make our self is ready when we going to job work. For me, that is my conclusion. Thanks for the mentoring because she was teaching me from beginning when I not then know. So I can more confident when I'm speaking And I'm thank you for Mika and Nathaniel for being my cameraman. And thanks to Sandy Hendrawan for support me. And big thanks for Angel for being my webmaster. Thank you.